We're talking about Super PAC ads that are inaccurate. Mr. Speaker, you have a Super PAC ad
that attacks me.
Now, just hold on. That attacks me. It's probably the biggest hoax since Bigfoot. The people who've looked at it have said that this ad is entirely false. This documentary that they're running includes businesses I had no involvement with the events that they describe, and yet that's out there on a Super PAC that is supporting you. You've said that you think it's bad. Just as I've said, the Super PAC that supports me is doing bad things. But somehow, for you to suggest that you and I have different standards here is just not quite right.
I've said.